Music has always been an important part of my life. I love singing. I love playing the piano. I was a member of St. Peter's United Church of Christ in Kiel, and we had a very strong relationship with Mission House College and also Lakeland College, and that's what pushed me towards Prof. Ellerbusch and Professor Thiessen at Lakeland. I was the first of four daughters, and my parents couldn't afford to send me to Lakeland, and I ended up getting a full tuition trustee scholarship, they called it at that time. So that was frosting on the cake to get me there.
I chose to come to Lakeland because when I visited, the people and the professors I met were so nice, and like there was really a sense of community here, and also the smallness of Lakeland because I came from a small high school. So my mom actually made me play the French horn in fifth grade, which I was not happy about because no one else was playing it. But then towards high school, I really got into loving it and how it sounded.
I started on the bass clarinet, the alto and bass clarinet, and I taught myself how to play the French horn. My sister was playing it, so there was one in the house. And when I got to Lakeland, we had this closet. Everyone just threw their instruments in there, and I had this banged up old French horn. And I saved my money, and I was able to buy a beautiful Kahn double French horn. When we decided to downsize, my husband had a King tenor sax, and I had this French horn. We still played occasionally, but not like it should have been, and they were gathering dust in the closet. And one day I thought, Sarah's daughter Ashley plays the French horn. This is going to be perfect.
When she actually gave it to me, like a couple days before, she's like, hey, can I come over because I have a gift for you? And she's like, so I don't really play this anymore, so like, here you go, here's my French horn. And I was just amazed because I had always played the school French horn, which was really beat up and old. So like, here's this new, shiny, amazing French horn. And I was like, oh my gosh, this is so generous.
Ashley's a really neat student. She was one we were excited about with the HFA scholarship application because she's one of those cool, creative students that's really passionate about what she does. It's a very Lakeland kind of student, one who's involved and passionate about a lot of different things. It's so neat learning about that history for her personally and how much, you know, that her music is part of who she is and has been and the person that she's becoming too.
Because I didn't have a lot of money and because buying that French horn on my own was so very important to me, I cherished it even though I wasn't the greatest French horn player. And even though I didn't use it as much as I should have, I still cherished it. And for me to find someone like Ashley, who is a much better musician than I was, and whose family I love, and then for her to go to Lakeland, and it just came to me one day, my horn is going back to where it started. That just meant so much to me, and I know Ashley will take care of it, and I know it will be a wonderful part of the music program at Lakeland as well.
So if I were to talk to that fifth grader that my mom made me play the French horn, I would have just said, just stick with it. You will love the journey, you'll love the instrument, and it's probably going to be the most amazing journey throughout your whole life.